Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. Sometimes we set a password to protect our files, but what about I forgot my Excel password? How to remove password protection from Excel? To remove Excel Edit Restriction password, go to File. You will see Unprotect in Info tab. Click it. Enter your password to remove Edit Protection. If you forgot your password, try PassFab for Excel to remove Edit Restriction. Get the software from its official website. Select Remove Excel Restriction Password. Import your locked Excel file. Click Remove. Once the restriction has been removed, click Open Folder and you can get the editable file. What if I set an open password? How to remove? First, you need to recover the open password. Select Recover Excel Open Password in PassFab for Excel. Add the file. Choose one password attack method. Click Recover. Wait for a while. You can get your Excel open password. Copy it to unlock your Excel. Then go to File to remove the password.